हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो इट्स टाइम टुडे फॉर टू प्रैक्टिस आवर कर्सिव वर्कबुक. विच वर्कबुक? कर्सिव वर्कबुक. सो प्लीज ओपन पेज नंबर 38. सो दिस इज पेज 38. हियर द स्मॉल कर्सिव लेटर्स एम टू आर वी विल प्रैक्टिस. ओके, इट वॉज मिस्ड आउट, सो वी आर डूइंग दिस टाइम. ऑल राइट, so what you need to do here, classwork, you will tick this and mention the date 16/10/2020. All right, so children, you all are very much aware about the strokes, so here we will write the letters cursive small m by joining the letters together. You can see the first letter is small cursive m. So start from here, from the blue line. Yes, make a curve, come to down towards the blue line. Now join, make a curve downward. Now join this again. Four times you have to write. 1, 2. Now move upward. You have to write within these two blue lines only. All right, so make sure the letter does not go outside the this blue line. You have to write four times M. Make curve very properly. Now you are big enough to write it very nicely. Okay, now come downward again, write it down M. Move upward. Now join again. Make sure when you will write, children, don't lift your pencil again and again. Okay, so when write it down in one single flow, then it will look very nicely. Now write it again here. See, I am not lifting my pencil again and again. I am writing in one single flow and it is looking very nicely. It is looking very nice. Okay, now this is M. Come here, write the letter N. Now here you have to draw just one curve. Again join like this. Downward, upward, downward. Draw your pencil very freely. N. Now again write N. N. Okay, see, I am writing without lifting my pencil again and again. So in the same way, children, you will do. Now which letter is this? O. Start from here, the blue line. O. Join, write again O. Make a curve. See, it is looking nice. In the same way you will write in very beautiful handwriting. I don't want to see your letters going outside the blue line. All right, make a curve O. Again O. Curve. Start from blue line and until blue line. M N O. Now come downward. P Q R. See, it's very easy. Start from here, blue line, lift your pencil up, come downward, move upward and make a curve like this. Again, move your pencil up, come downward, up, make a curve like this. P, small cursive P. Okay, now come downward, make a curve like this. Like this. Start from blue line and here you have to end till red line. All right, you have to write by joining the letters together. Don't write it down by separating the letters. This is cursive handwriting, So you need to join the letters together. You can see I am writing by joining. I'm not leaving here any gap. So same, in the same way you will do. All right. Now the next letter is Q. So you will write like this. Write it down just like O and then one downward line. Move upward. Again join the letter. Make O downward slanting line upward. Cursive O. Move upward. Join like this. Alright. See how I am writing. I'm not lifting my pencil again and again. Write it down very nicely by joining the letters together. Q. Start from blue line, make a O, come downward, move upward, join, again make O, come downward, move upward, make O, come downward, move upward. Like this. Join the letters very nicely. Okay. Now see the last one is R. Make a curve like this. Free hand. Join this. Like this. Make a curve like this. R. Which letter is this? R. Pay attention on my hand, how I am writing, how I am moving my hand, pay attention on it. Alright. No one will write without joining the letters. So you have to join it very properly. So this is how you will write the letters M, N, O, P, Q, R. Please follow this in very follow this proper formation and write it down in very good handwriting. So this is your classwork and this page number 39. Put a tick over here, homework, mention the date 16/10/2020. You will do this page also in the same way I have teach you here. Alright, do it very nicely. That's all about your English cursive verb. Thank you, children.